Good evening, everyone. For those who don't know me, I'm Al, Gerald's longtime cousin. We've been best friends from about 6 and 4 years old. Yeah. I said I wasn't going to say much, but it's just been such a long journey. I'm going to enjoy this moment and soak it up. I'm still a little Sam Cooke. It's been a long time coming, but I know this day was going to come. Oh, yes.
And I don't really remember when Carla reconnected with G. For me, I just remember them always being meant to be together. And when Carla talks about G, her face lights up. And when G looks at Carla, you can see the love in his eyes. And so they truly are the perfect pair. And I love you both very much, and congratulations.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall less hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. And maybe it's all part of a plan. Well, I'll just keep on making the same mistake,
thank you.
where we are.